ever since my Susie Johnson lost the jockey knee, they've been exciting.